you with weapons for every tower you free. A true warrior must hunt. It is the natural order of things. Look at the map. Select your hunting ground. Do not fear your instincts. Society has taught you how to fail, not nature. Here. Now, if you want to save your friends, you must know the jungle. Animal skins and leather will help you to carry many weapons and equipment. Plants can be mixed to create potent medicines that heal you, enhance your senses, and more. Go. Return to me once you have mastered the jungle.
What does that mean? What am I supposed to do?
Listen to your instincts.
Plants and animals. Which ones? All right, I've got you. Fuck. Dennis, we've got the plants and animals.
Good. Then bend nature to your will. I will teach you. Now use the plants you found to craft two syringes. Good, Jason. You may even find more powerful plants out in the woods, if you are lucky. Now, use the skins of the animals you killed to enlarge what you can carry. Crafting will allow you to carry more weapons, money, loot, and syringes. Yes. One last thing. The tattoo on your arm. It is a sign that you are special. That you have the soul of a warrior. You progressed along the path. Let me show you how to add to them. With each tattoo, a skill is mastered. You can choose to learn skills in three different areas. Now, I will teach you the takedown. Skill you learn, that the tower will grow. Choose another. You have done well, Jason. The Tatao.
Driving to the outpost near Amanaki. We have one of the Americans. Come, have some fun.
What the hell? Lisa!
Oh, shit!
We have to get her back.
Come, follow.
What's this outpost they've taken Lisa to?
The outposts are strongholds found throughout Rook Island. Fastest pirates hold them to control the surrounding area.
So we're heading into a fight?
Yes, a worthwhile one. Rescuing your friend will kill two pigs with one stone. We are at war with Vass. Taking outposts from the pirates is key to reclaiming the island. We conquer one for Irakiat, the area becomes safer. This means faster travel for everyone. New opportunities to develop your skills as a warrior.
Who's in the truck?
Rakiat warriors. The true Rakiat, who live at the heart of the island. The Tatao will help them to trust you.
Look, I appreciate your help, but I just want to save Lisa and my friends. My brother.
This is the only way to get them back alive. You escaped the slave camp. You survived. It is time to fight. We are all equal, Jason. The difference lies in those who do not act. That is the difference.
All right, let's do this.
Like you, I was once a stranger here. You are not alone, my friend. We will wait for you to begin the attack.
Dennis has given you the tattoo. Now you must fight.
You can attack them quickly. Pick them off from a distance, or sneak in. It is your choice.
Lisa, I'm coming.
It's gonna be okay, Lisa! They're all gone! You're safe now!
She's not here.
The outpost near Amanaki is under attack! Where is the American prisoner?
We lost her!
What?!
She escaped on the west side of the fucking island. I'll tell you about it when we get there.
She escaped.
Jason, you are worthy of the Tato.
Worthy to walk the path of the warrior.
We found one of your friends at the colonist's house. Dr. Earnhardt to the west. But do not worry. Is he safe there? The doctor will be waiting for you.
To the west? Did he tell you which friend?
No, but we will keep continuing our search for the others. I will radio you if we hear more. Keep your head up, Jason. The tribe is very impressed with you.
Thank you. Ah!